Welcome back to another lightning video. I'm Eunmin. Today, I will demonstrate different functionalities of Run Explorer in OpenTAP. In OpenTAP, Run Explorer is a kind of plugin that can be used to analyze data of multiple test plans. Here are the functionalities of Run Explorer, which includes open test plan, open the result viewer, add limit set, export result, compare test plans, compare log, analyze log, show height parameters, add tag, and search test plan. Now, I'm going to show you the steps to use Run Explorer in OpenTAP. First, open the test automation software, click Tools, Run Explorer. In last video, we have learned how to open a test plan results from different sources. Now, we are going to explore the other features of the Run Explorer. Let's try the first one, open test plan in editor. We can see that the first selected test plan is open in the editor. We can view the test plan results by clicking here, and the results viewer will be opened in a new window. We can apply limit sets in the plotted chart here by selecting the results limit sets and add new limit sets. Name the limit set and add. Here the result name is same as the test plan name here, which is charge. Column name is the voltage. I'm using the lower limit 3 and the upper limit 4. Close the window, then double click the test plan. Here type using charge limit set. Right click and plot selected. Now we can see that the result is shown within the range of 3 and 4. We can also export the test plan results into different formats. We can choose any format here to export. Next, we can compare the test plan log by clicking here and select any two test plans we want to compare and click here. Both selected test plans log are open in the timing analyzer to be compared. We can analyze a test plan log by clicking here, and the test plan log will be opened in a timing analyzer to be analyzed. Next, we can compare any selected test plan by selecting the test plan and compare two test plans. Now, both test plans are open in the compare tools. Here, I'm using the Beyond Compare. You may choose your preferred compare tools in the setting and select the path and open your preferred compare tool. We can also customize the parameter shown in the table by right click the column and select which parameter you want to display. Here I'm choosing the duration, and we can see that the duration column is shown. We can also add tag to the test plan by right click here, add tag, name the tag charge. The tag can be used as a tag filter in a chart. Right click the test plan, plot selected. In the result viewer, add a modifier, select tag filter, and we can deselect the charge here. So we can see that the charge filter is being filtered out. Next, in the search bar here, we can search for any test plan. In this example, I want to search for the test plan with the name equals to charge. So only the test plan with name charge will be shown here. We have explored different functionalities of Run Explorer in this video. Hope you enjoy, and I'll see you in the next video.